I own
Walrus. This war is a full quest anyway.
Yeah, I'm coming now.
I'm so sick of me bronze helm and me bronze legs, and I just don't have a bronze fucking full body plate, so I just look so fucking odd.
Yeah, I'm bronze.
Yeah, that's all I can have. I've got one defense, and I put iron on, but then that'd be like spending the cash, and I haven't even got that to fucking spend.
I said I'd give you iron, but then you were like, nah, give it to him.
Yeah, because then, he sounded like he wanted it more. He was American-American.
And then he said...
To all the people who are going to be watching this video, I'm going to have a look at this man who sells silk, right? I'm going to zoom into him. If you say to me that he's not gay, right, you need to fucking sort your head out how gay he is. He's wearing a fucking pink beret and a pink fucking top. Fucking faggot. And he sells silk. What a fucking faggot. Man, my bank is fucking booming. I've got 271
if you give
cakes.
If you give me about 10...
So you want 10 cakes?
That should be set. And then I can give you back whatever's left.
I feel like, right, I'm Jesus feeding the 5,000 right now. Right, here you go. Here's 10 cakes, right? You fucking fat cunt.
And a bit scammed.
Scammed me. I've got this on record. I'll fucking report you. I'm on a slope, motherfucker. Take a look at me. Going on, I'm here again. Hello. I have a problem. Honestly, I just put, I'm afraid I'm in a rush, and just fucking swerve the quest from here. I'm on a bridge, motherfucker, take a look at me. Where's the key? Yeah, why are you just standing there looking at the door? I've got the key, that's all that matters. My fucking safety first, to be honest.